obviously I love the water. This is jellyfish here, so I love anything to do with water. We spend a lot, my husband Paul and I, spend a lot of time, you know, at beaches and also fishing. And so a lot of my stuff is blue. I love the blues that I use. And they all have very deep and meaningful stories, but I'm not going to go into them right now. But if you wanted to look at Tracy's, like she said, each one has a very involved story about it, and I'm all about stories, so I try and, whilst there's a lot of shapes and colours and everything going on, there is a story behind how I start the process, and that's about it, really. Yeah. You're already good at doing it, Tracy. You're so good at telling a story when you talk
about it. Oh, it's hard sometimes.
So thanks.